One. That's even one in here. It's two completed. Two eggs found. Can you chuck me mine from over there? Because I can chuck you.
No, you can come over there. No.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, Pat. Four. Well, then, oh, then we'll just add it. Yeah. I found three at the front and found one in front of the pool area because Jesse and Joe gave it to me.
Oh.
I asked them to give it to me because I saw it.
Well,
I walked
down.
I walked down the side and said, can you just give it to me because I saw it? So. No, I didn't.
Oh.
I didn't tell them there was
there. Okay, well, there's something under the veranda.
Because I found three.
Okay, well,
you're
under the
veranda. Okay, cool. Thank you. Thanks.
Not in the glass, no. That's one that's in the house, okay? Joe's already seen that one too.
Whoa, there's a nice big black spider up there.
Is it?
It's nice. Nothing thick. Back corner,
yeah.
Right, up there.
Yeah.
That's just going yum. No. There's gonna be some dumb spot I have missed.
Are you using your phone to look? No,
I'm just recording me finding it. Oh, you found some nuts and bolts.
Yeah, but they're not dead
for a while. But does the under the veranda include the pool area or not?
No. You're just
missing it. Okay, just wondering. Oh, good. Oh.
Back towards the
Ah, I see. Yeah, how many do you, is there more under here? Is there more under here?
No. So
the okay. Cool. Yeah. Oh, I. Okay. Cool. So. No, I'm all good. Seeing how many eggs I have. Stop counting. Oh, I had five. So it must be seven at the back. That's six. Six more to go. All over the internet. There we go. Seven eggs. Seven eggs. Five more to go. Five more to go. That's what I meant. Five. There's gonna have to be one in there. He's like, oh, I've got one more up there. Maybe it's in. Nope. Oh. Eight egg. Four more to go. How many eggs do you two have?
Nine.
Nine, I have eight. I have four more to go. I'm very surprised that there's one back here. Why the fuck is there a pool noodle? Yeah, that is weird. I have eight. Well, I have nine. I've found nine, so I have three more now. Can I find them from here? Yes, sir, they did. What? Have you found all your eggs?
No, we got this one. We got two more.
I got two more. I have three more.
We got ten, but we know where two of you are. Have you seen some where you grab some and there's two sitting there?
Yeah. Side of the house. There's a hint.
Side of the house. Okay. What? So maybe this one, maybe there's something there.
Pool gate. Have a round look there.
No,
Oh, well, I don't know where they are then. No, really. No, I thought I left one over there, but I looked back over there and they found them from there. I've got...
So, Joe, you know what you said? That would be a good hiding place when you walk up the side of the house. If you go to around about that area and you look down...
Oh, I know where I... In the pot plant. Oh. The pot plant. Right, that means I might have missed someone at the front then. Because I only found three at the front, I think.
Are you
going too far, Joe? Oh, I don't know. Oh, I found nine. Need three more. I have to be more down here, though. Pardon? Oh, down here. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah.
Just down here somewhere.
We've all found three down here.
Yeah, but there's one similar right here.
Oh, oh, first win.
Whoops. Yeah, and break them again.
Are you that
Mum,
bud, me and Jesse literally saw it and then we dived in.
Okay, so you two have got one more to go.
I have two more. Yeah, I have 10. Need two more. So not peasant child. Yeah, be gone, stop. Joe, I found your dinner for tonight, mate. Get roasted. I just stepped in it, fuck. Oh.
Oh,
for... It's going to be somewhere in here. I've got 11, I need one more. Okay. Okay. Yes, sir. Yeah. Yep, okay. Paul. Thank you. Where are the chicken? I'm not going in there. Let's be in the garage. I hope it's not in this tree. Whoa. How does my mum mean right of a chicken? Unless I've already got 12. Jeez, yeah. Wait, I have 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And 11 is one more. But I don't even know where that is. From out there. Oh. Ah. 12. And that is done. Phew. Let's go. Whoa. Obviously, he's going to get the one behind here.
Is there two each in here? Maybe. Okay, we signed it for
each. Fuck, my ankle. Fate. Gucci. Mum, why is there a bunny on my windowsill? Oh, yeah, awesome. Yeah, I see mine. So there's one in the bin here for me. Oh, so there's one in this room. I found none.
None in this room. There's definitely one more in here for you. You've
got to
really look for it.
Look in things. Yeah,
I don't know. I think you were just really, really close to it then and you went past it. Right, have you looked in things?
Yes.
You know what, Jack? Your phone is distracting you.
No, it's not. My phone is not distracting
you. Okay. Now,
office.
Office, your kitchen, front room.
Fortnite! Some dirty shit on here. Oh, Gucci. I am Gucci. So, Mama, how many Cadbury eggs are for me? Okay, is it how many are in the hallway? Okay. Okay, cool. This shouldn't be too hard. Three Cadbury's, Seriously, there can't be oil in here. I am very white. Nope. Oh, that was good. Guarantee I went over that and you guys will see that. But let me get it out. Need two more in that in the kitchen. To go. Bam. Six and done. Now, show you my Easter eggs and chocolate collection. This is what I got from Mum. It was the Easter egg hunt and a bunny. And this is what I got from Dad for Easter. So, all the eggs I got. And then the bunny. And from Dad, I got some M&M's, some caramel Cadbury eggs, and another bunny. So, that is the Easter egg hunt video and my chocolates I got. If you like my videos, please subscribe, follow my social media, do all that good stuff, and you know what to do. What I've said, roll with the outro, and thanks for watching.